Okay. Where were you when the West Fold fell? No, dude, I really missed? That's unlucky. You haven't been wasting your time, I see. Nope. Okay, well, I did not mean to do that. There's another cave back here. Icefall Cave. There's a cryogonal over there. There's another one right here. What? Okay. I'm not sure if there's a purpose to fighting these Cryogonal, but I'll fight them anyway. What is that? Baxcalibur? That looks sick. It's Dragon Ice. It's a cool typing. Not work. There we go. Oh, it's Lorelei. Oh, what a surprise to meet you here, Mark. Tell me, are you also looking for the Altar of Articuno? Well, I have good news and bad news. The good news is that it's right here. The bad news is that it's protected by an impenetrable wall of ice. Apparently, the wall is maintained thanks to the power of three Cryogonal, a curious ice-type Pokemon. I beat three Cryogonal already, right? I think so. I think I beat three, so we're good. If you manage to find and defeat them, we can access the altar. Ah, there is no wall anymore. Sorry, it's just that the cold has clouded my glasses. Okay. The third and final altar. Hold on, is there anything back here? Oh, there's a Megastone. Metagrossite. Okay, okay. What is this? Something I don't need. Alright. Psychic Flying. Why would you roost? Okay, that's gonna get annoying. Not a fan of the roosting. Are you just gonna roost? Critical hit. Nope. Okay, we're good. A beautiful show, Mark. Seeing that Articuno in action has been a privilege that I will always treasure. You are helping Empress Prisma, aren't you? The truth is that the situation she is going through is not easy at all. Did you know that the inhabitants of the island are divided between those who want to continue with the old customs and those who want to open up to the world and modernize? And the second faction is gaining more followers every day. Many are even beginning to question the role of the Empress herself, who for some time now has been exercising only symbolic functions. That's why I say that it's not easy. I'll be going now. Even ice-type masters get cold, you know. Okay. Well, we've collected all three feathers, so now we need to head to the Rainbow Forest. Also, we got one Team Rocket password from Bruno. I'm not sure where we get the second one. We needed two, right? I think. I'm lost. Route 30. Hold on, I need to go to a Pokemon Center real quick. Where was the team? I don't even remember where the Team Rocket base was, honestly. I have no clue. I have no idea where it was. We're going this way. This way. I've seen a hidden cave near here. What secrets does it hold? And what secrets do you harbor? Very good. Keep your secrets. It's a lot of water. You know the best thing about swimming is that you're free. You don't have to carry anything with you, except your Pokemon, of course. I just realized Samurott is water fighting. So that's pretty cool. Don't worry, I have money on me too. Hey. This isle is mine, because I got there first. I will not allow you to abuse my personal space. What do you mean? I'm not abusing anything. Oh, wow. We can share this space. I'm gonna teach you a foolproof technique for catching Pokemon. Learn from the master. You have Water Absorb? That's not usually a thing, right? I don't think Palossan normally has Water Absorb. Magnificent. You have surpassed your master. Are you going to Rainbow Forest? I am. Belly drummed and then immediately swapped out. Wherever you go, you'll be fine. Sorry, but you do not have permission to enter Rainbow Forest. No one except authorized personnel may enter. Although, Empress Prisma said she would make an exception if you brought the feathers of Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres. Well, I see you have the three feathers with you. Lady Prisma will grant you an audience in her sanctuary in Rainbow Forest. Congratulations. We'll get the feathers to her, don't worry. Wait, what? You're saying the same thing over again. Okay. And you say the exact same thing, got it. Okay. Whoa, this looks cool. Our mistress asked us to weaken your strength, and that's what we'll do. Do you already feel the fatigue in your muscles? No, I do not. Okay, we got a couple of double battles, it seems. Venomoth and Corviknight. Let's go bounce, and I have nothing that can do damage to Corviknight. Let's go to Cerulege. Okay. Yep, that's a Haxorus. Blaziken. All right. Easy enough. Do you never get tired? Our lady awaits you in her sanctuary, in the depths of the forest. But first, we have to say one last word. I did not expect Flare Blitz. That's terrifying. We are the Sword of Prism Island. I'm running low on lemonades, I just realized. It's not good. God, there's so many. There's trainers everywhere. Okay, that leads somewhere, so we'll save that for later. You will see firsthand the power of Prism Island. Why do you dare to challenge our enormous powers? We will defend the sanctuary of Our Lady. Here begins your final test. Meow Scarada. Okay. It's grass and dark. I can't do anything to grass and dark. You won't get to Our Lady that easily. Okay. I think that might be all the trainers. Let me just double check real quick.